Galloways are into the ring, and they're closely followed now by the Belted Galloways. And the Belted Galloways is a breed that has been on the go for many, many years. The breed was first started off many years ago by a Galloway breeder who had an extra bucket of white paint. And just to make his Galloways look a bit different, he decided he would do something with the white paint. I think that's right, I'm not sure.
Welcome to the show 2015. just as these kids are getting in, we'll get them lined up. We have a special presentation to make to start with, which is the Highland Society's Lawn Service Medal, which goes to this year to Andrew Patrick, the recipient of a Lawn Service Medal, who spent 30 years in Mayfield. Spent 30 years in Mayfield in entitlement to a medal. And John Campbell, who is the vice president,
Okay, this camera now, guys. Okay, straight at me.
This way, please, Dodd.